top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
In fact, Sri Arjun Bengali is the one of the person in the cabinet who is basically ambassador of our sector. We have invited Honorable Minister prior to implementation of the GST. At that time, we were organizing a fair called IIMTF fair. And that was the first time when I met the Honorable Minister. And I found that he is more knowledgeable about the craft and the loom sector than any of us present here. Later on, I just tried to find that what is the reason. Is it just because I am the minister? But later on I came to know that Honorable Minister is in fact from a, himself is from a weaver family of Rajasthan. So he is the one who knows about the loom. When he meets any of the craftsperson, he meets any of the weaver, he tries to know about the entire process of manufacturing, about their problem. And he takes a lot of initiative about the growth of this sector. I am really thankful to Honorable Minister for his presence. Honorable Minister is also very well known amongst us during demonetization and many other occasions. He is the spokesperson. The person, after joining the parliament, he is the one who had gone to parliament on cycle, bicycle, if I am correct, sir. And he was in very much in the media. Sir, we are very, very thankful to you. Despite of your busy schedule, and today being the election of the Vice President of India, you are with us today on our request. You accepted our request and you are with us today. Thank you very much for being with us. Today we are here on two occasions. One, inauguration of India International Mega Trade Fair. As a matter of fact, 2 years ago, when we visited Kolkata, we were invited by one of our friends. And he mentioned that there is a fair which is bigger and better than IIMTF at Pragatibhana or any other show held in Delhi for India. We just visited that show. I underestimated that show. But somehow he convinced me and I visited that show. And once I visited that show, there I found that show was so big that I have visited so many countries. And so was so much organized and so many countries were participating that ultimately it had a lot of anxiousness to know how the show present. Ultimately, I met with a gentleman. I introduced you with him, Mr. Prakash Shah. Mr. Prakash Shah is the co-organizer of the show, and IIMTF is the one that is being organized here, and we are here today, gathered here for the inauguration of the show. They are IEML partners. In fact, I can say we are their partner because this show is the 200th show of Mega Trade Fair that we have convinced him to bring it to Delhi to our complex. We are quite sure that in the next few years this show will grow by leaps and bounds, and definitely we will achieve some new targets in this complex. We have another gentleman who is present here on the dais. I met him a while ago today itself, but I am really thoroughly convinced about his idea that how an industrial area, industrial city has to be developed, and also a lot of issues regarding the common interest of the society, which includes CSR initiative. The gentleman is Mr. Brijesh Narayan Singh, IAS and District Magistrate of our